Yeah, it's massive. I think for any player that wants to achieve things in their career, final is up there, winning a trophy. For me personally, it'll be one of my first finals I've played in, so really looking forward to it. And I think it also sets a marker down of where we want to go and what we want to achieve.
Yeah, there's been a stumble in the league form, if we call it that. Is this in any way a distraction from that, or is this a chance to perhaps refine the form and get back to where you were just a month or so ago?
Yeah, it's a bit of both really. I mean, it's a chance to get away from the league and focus on the cup. It's like you say, it's a cup draw. Anything can happen on the day, but like I say, it's a chance for us to get to a final and play in front of 50,000-60,000 at Hampden Park, which some of us have done before, but for me personally, I've never done it, and it's something that I want to achieve. So it's an extra incentive, but like you say, it's something to get. We're going for Tuesday as well, get a bit of form, get a bit of the rhythm, and like you say, to have the game on Saturday then Tuesday, two different competitions. It's nice to win both games as well.
Obviously, hips are breathing down your neck in the league. People are starting to get excited that, wondering if they can overtake you. How do the Rangers players view that? Do you wait to see if hips can keep up this form?
I think everyone's obviously aware it, and there's a lot of it being made aware of in the press and whatever. But like you say, it's a challenge for us to keep on our toes, to keep on working. And like you say, we're just going to focus on ourselves, take one game at a time, and all we can do is get 3 points, and it's down to us on the day. But like you say, it's nice to have a bit of competition. But like you say, we'll just focus on ourselves and take it as it comes.
Do you think Hibs will find it different, though, being level with you at the top of the table as opposed to having to chase you down? Is the pressure bigger at the top?
Yeah, definitely. Like you say, I think we've been up there since the start of the week, and like you say, we've handled it pretty well. And it's up to ourselves how we perform the day. But like you say, Hibs are level with us now, and it's going to be a challenge for them to see if they can keep up. So let's see how it pans out the next few weeks or so. But like I say, we've managed it, we've handled it, and we're gonna keep doing what we can.
Is that something surprised you? You're top of the table. You've only lost one game in the league all season, yet there are people that sort of get on your back too.
Yeah, I think that's going to come with playing for Rangers Football Club. Do you know what I mean? We've started so well and we scored a lot of goals early on, and like you say, we've not been as clinical in front of the goal, or we've not scored as many goals as we could, but that's down to teams setting up more defensive, holding the shape, and like you say, they're making it difficult for us, but we've only lost one game and drew one game, and everyone's going on like we're going through a slump. But it's crazy, but it's something that we've got to deal with, and it's going to give us a challenge on a Saturday, how to break teams down, find different ways to get there and score goals. So it's a good challenge, but like I say, it's only one game, one draw, and it's going to happen. Do you know what I mean?
Who's that level of expectation compared to other clubs you've been at? If you lost the game, what would it have been the reaction like?
It's not as big. Do you know what I mean? Like you say, it's obviously you never want to lose a game or you never want to draw, but like you say, down. When I was at Wigan, it was a loss. You get over it, you've got another game Saturday, Tuesday. But where we are in the league, it's top of the league, it's pressure, it's Rangers, and everybody wants to see we lose, but we want to win. And like you say, it's massive for the town, for the city, if we don't get the 3 points.
Martin, since that great start to the season for you in terms of scoring goals, you've only scored two in the last five. Would you personally put that down to?
Nah, it doesn't really bother me, to be honest. Like you say, we've still won games, albeit the loss of Tibbs and the draw in the recent weeks. But as long as the boys are winning, we're getting the 3 points. Like you say, to score goals is nice, but it's one of the things. Teams are sitting in more, holding the shape, being tight, compact, and it's hard to break down. We've not really scored that many goals in general over the last 4 or 5 weeks. So it's going to happen. Teams are going to defend more, but it's up to us to break them down and find ways through, but it's not going to really concern me. I'm getting chances. If I go on a game of 4, 5, 6 games, then it's going to become an issue. But like you say, I believe in myself, I believe in my own ability, and the goals will come.
Since, aside from the Hibs Rangers rivalry, there's actually a personal one between you and Jason Cummings and the goal scoring chance. What would we need to you to finish top of that?
To be honest, I don't really look at it, to be honest. I just focus on myself and what I can do and what I can contribute to the team and to Rangers Football Club. And like you say, the goals are a real bonus, but promotion, 3 points is all that I'm focusing on this year. And like you say, goals and tallies is a real bonus on the side.
So there's no personal incentive for you to finish the top goal scorer?
Yeah, it'd be nice, do you know what I mean? Like obviously I'm gonna have a little look out and see how I'm doing, but to get promoted and get back in the SPL is the main focus for me.
How do you view the challenge of St Mirren, Martin? They're obviously struggling in terms of the table, but would you accept they've, you know, performed fairly well in spells in the two games you've had against them?
Yeah, they've done well. Like you say, the start of the season was a good contest, but we were fresh, we were hungry. It was a new start for most of the boys. So, and then the tie at their place, that they played very well, to be honest, defended well, they made it physical, they made it into a game that they want to play. But this is the cup, like you say, and it can happen. It's a distraction from them, from the league. It's something they can get away from, and it's a fight for them. They want to be in the final as well, so it's going to be a real cup contest, and I'm sure they're going to pose a difficult threat. But it's up to us to do what we do, play how we play, and hopefully we'll get the win.